ball does come loose. Fumbles. Now he runs with the ball inside the five. Touchdown.
So well, ooh, there's such a man. His thoughts you can never tell. Ooh, and it's just the way he thought it would be. 'Cause the day has come for him to be free. Then he laughs, he kicks, then rolls up his sleeves. I'm alive and I'm here forever. This is the man.
Walter Payton holds 7 NFL records of his own, and that'll become 8 if he completes his 8th consecutive 100-yard rushing game against the Dolphins tonight. As for Chicago team records, he holds no fewer than 23. But the record books tell only part of the story. You have to watch him to appreciate him, to appreciate his class, his resilience, his versatility, his genius. So how does Walter Payton do it? What is the secret behind his extraordinary talent?
A lot of conditioning, a lot of off-seasoning, working, and I guess mental preparation, because I feel is the way that you think is the way that you are. If you feel that you're getting old, you feel that you can't do it, then you won't do it. But if you think you can and you believe that you can, things will happen.
Most people have said that if Walter Payton had been with a more successful team, those records would have been broken a lot earlier. What do you say to people when they tell you that?
Probably they might have had, maybe they would have been broken earlier, but they might not have meant the same now, because playing with a team like Chicago has a great tradition of being a competitive football team and one of the original starters. It just isn't the same. To do it with the Bears is what it's all about.
What is your biggest thrill on the football field? Catching a pass, running, throwing, blocking?
I enjoy playing the game. I get more satisfaction out of blocking and seeing Matt Sui or Jim McMahon or Calvin Thomas break away for a run or something. You know, that thrills me the most.
Is there anything you haven't done in the game right now that you'd like to do?
Probably kick a field goal and probably play some defensive back. That'd be it.
You can kick?
Oh, yes.
Kick off and kick field goals?
I can kick field goals. I'm not going to kick off, because every time you kick off, they send somebody at you. I don't want that. It's too much pressure.
Did you train yourself to become good in all different aspects of the game, or was it just natural?
Well, when I went to college, I had an opportunity to use my talents and to develop them. I punted, I passed, I kicked off, I kicked field goals, and that helped me now. It's helped me now because it's given me that versatility in different areas.
What's the difference between the bad old Bears and the Bears of the past 2 years?
Well, I've stated if they were getting ready to do a show, sort of like Animal House, and they were giving everybody a tryout, everybody on this team would make it, because everybody's has their own personality. They are crazy about what they're doing, and they enjoy doing it. And I think that's it, being able to enjoy what you're doing and have fun about doing it.
Do you like all the media attention now, at last, with the Chicago Bears?
Oh, it's long overdue, because we've had a lot of good talent here. It's just been overlooked, and a lot of people in the past have put so much emphasis on, well, Walter Payton's being the game, he's this, he's that. You know, I can't do anything alone, and I'm only a reflection of the people that I have surrounding me.
Walter Payton, his nickname around the league is Sweetness, because he's such a nice guy. Isn't he just? He's 31 years old now, and this is his 11th year with the Bears. When he talks of the future, he talks of seeing through the last 2 years of his present contract and perhaps adding one more year on top of that. Then he'll call it a day. The way he's playing right now, you feel Walter Payton could keep on running forever.
John Smith with the great Walter Payton. Well, Wilde led the table by one from New England and Miami.